doesn't need an inner fender, does it?
Yeah, well, that wasn't the greatest lap either.
What's left of it?
I know.
Okay. The door won't open very good. That's not a pancake, man.
Are you going to be able to use the car?
That's a perfect pancake.
Yep.
Wherever he is. Oh, so it's the part of the bumper that's in there.
Yeah.
Him?
Yeah.
He hit me.
Oh!
Nice try.
I was just wondering if there was a reason to complain.
Well, Dave.
So I guess you've got that was, reason to complain.
That was up there pretty high. You should have just stayed in it. You could have possibly made that turn.
No, when I was going in, like, it was just, I felt like I was just not
turning.
So what they told me is when you hit the bank, you steer right into it. Like, if you know you're not getting out of it, or else you fuck up suspension, all sorts of stuff. And, well,
did you go and get your pieces of...
Well, I don't know how good it's going to be now,
Well, you're going to have to do a lot of zip. Yeah, that's, you know what, that made it.
Is that Coulter or is that windshield?
That's your...
Windshield, maybe.
It's probably windshield. No, windshield's on the left of my car. That's cool.
Well, I think I sent it too hard.
As soon as I saw that, I was like, oh shit, he's a little fast for this corner.
Well, I got past, I wanted to give
handiwork.
I thought the Emmer too, like, I spun out over there, right? There's a bunch of cars coming at me, so I'm not going to back out and cut everyone off, right? So I just stayed, right? I feel like that's the etiquette, right? If you're spun out, not moving, you don't fucking pull out in front of everyone.
Yeah.
And so sure enough, the Emmer 2 goes by and they're last. So I had to get by him and that's what
I
passed
him. Well, that
battery's dead. In the
straight. I saw that.
Left in the car, didn't last too long.
As soon as I saw you going by him, I'm going, he's carrying way too much speed for this.
And sure enough,
your bum goes, oh, are they going to be okay? You're like, yeah, they're...
Or just kind of get it so that it doesn't cut the tire if it does hit.
Yeah.